The judges felt that the supply chain project was a definite outstanding winner because the Blaenau Gwent County Borough Council have done their utmost best in bringing local suppliers from the area into a project with things like Welsh wood cladding on some of the buildings and creating 2,000 local jobs. And as a Vattenfall employee, I know how difficult it is to create a local supply chain and how difficult it can be for local suppliers to be competitive in markets such as that.